For all the Charger fans. He lost a bet a couple years ago and he's finally paying off in a dress.